thoughts turned toward my sister. I was born from her flesh. We shared the same blood. I wanted us to be family. But she wanted me dead. I was not her twin. I was a monstrosity. How horrified she would be to know that I've used Kronika's power to take her place. Under my parents' adoring gaze, I rule the realms as Conum of Time. My sister's friends, her lover, they cherish me. Katana is forgotten, her name buried in the sands of history. Yet even I can't reign forever. Like all queens, I need an heir. Someone to carry on in my name and see my will done across the eons. Unlike my sister, my daughter regards me with awe and wonder. To her, I am no abomination. I am perfection.